Let's say you've just arrived on campus as a first year physics student here at the University of York. What are you expecting? What's the workload going to be like? What societies are on offer? What can you do in your free time? What facilities are there? Today, we're going to go ahead and have a look. I'm Jamie. I'm a second year physics student studying core physics, and I'm also a committee member at YSTV.
Did you enjoy your first year?
I mean, yeah, I really enjoyed my first year. I mean, I'm still here. I'm happy that I'm still here doing it, and I hope that I will do it for another year.
What was the average week like in your first year in terms of work?
To give an approximate answer, in my first year, the first term of my first year, I had about 4 or 5 hours of lectures a day. Term two was around the same, and term three was when we had the assignments to decide the module grades and how we did for that year. So it was reduced down to about one a day, two seminars a week, one a week, depends on the week. We also had labs, which in the first year was 1 till 5. One important facility that the physics department and the university as a whole offer is the different study spaces on campus. And not to worry, you're not going to run out of juice on your laptop. Most study areas come with these handy plug sockets as well as some USB slots. Not everything you do at university is about your degree though. These places are also lovely for just a nice place to come sit down, relax after a long day, and have some lunch.
What are the lectures like?
So, physics is a fairly large cohort. There's a lot of people in the group. So we get all the big, nice lecture theatres like PX001, and basically just massive, feels a bit like a theatre.
Finally, do you have any tips for freshers coming to York next year?
Well, the number one thing that got me through my first year was picking a degree I enjoyed and the extracurricular societies and clubs at York. They're a gold mine. If you don't do one and you go to York, you're basically wasting your time. You know, there's so many. I personally do, you know, I do the student radio, the student TV. I do, sports, badminton, squash. I do so many activities here that just fill your free time, allow me to make loads of friends. And I think that's a real benefit to your degree. If you're happy outside of your degree, you're happy in your degree.
That's everything. Thank you very much.
Oh, thank you too. Cheers.